Welcome to EA Sports live coverage of Seasons. Your commentary team, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
Well, after three games, we're starting to get a bit of a feel about the ambition for a team. And this side certainly aren't going to go down. Whether they're going to go up, they've got to improve a little bit in that respect, I think.
Yeah, I think they have. I mean, they're hard to beat defensively. They're well organised. Maybe we'd want to be a bit more threatening on the front foot.
Now Messi. Marcelo, Rodriguez,
there's the shot,
that's not going to be a winning ticket in the raffle if you like, it's well off the target. He slid in for the tackle. Pepe. Arbeloa. Now he can cross it. And in goes the cross. Now the cross cut out by the defender. It's a free kick and that's all it is. The referee is keeping his cards in his pocket. Look at that wall. They've sneaked forward again. Player is going to pay a price for trying to get too close to the ball.
Yeah, he tried to get away with it, but he hasn't.
Oh, he did pretty well to get that close from there.
Can't believe he actually tried a shot, but he made the keeper work.
Gareth Bale. Cross. On to Ronaldo. Benzema. Jordi Alba. Lionel Messi. Karim Benzema. Benzema. Opportunity here, in with a chance. They've got to keep the ball better than this. Great chance. Dani Alves. Xavi. Goalkeeper will get this one, no problem. Lionel Messi. And now Iniesta, challenged quickly by the opposition. Arbeloa. Bale. Lionel Messi. He's controlling the play here. His teammates just borrow the ball for a few moments and then give it back to the main man. This is the chance. Got to be. Somehow he saved it. Headed on. Anticipated well, so it's headed pass, really. Got to be. And it's put in by Cristiano Ronaldo.
A goal from Cristiano Ronaldo. And there was a gap to the keeper's left. And he found that with real power.
Well, that's the first goal of the game. It's 1-0.
Cristiano Ronaldo.
Quite good skill with the ball to beat a man. Gareth Bale.
It's Messi.
They've got the ball back through a very good interception.
Karim Benzema.
And it's come to Xavi. And Barcelona on the attack. Here is Xavi. On to Ronaldo.
Toni Kroos.
To the middle. Simple task for the defender from a poor cross, in truth. Luis Suarez. Iniesta.
Neymar, the offside player.
Bale. Great opportunity. Got the tackle in. Here's the chance.
Just as well someone got in the way of that.
Brilliant opening. Bale!
Well, they're a goal up. Now they've got a corner here.
Great tackle.
Neymar.
It's a quick break.
Oh, he's broken away.
In with a chance.
It's gone in off the goalkeeper.
An equaliser from Neymar. Well, he's not exactly loved it, has he? I just wonder about the keeper there over the top of him.
Well, that was the equaliser, and it's 1-1.
Rodriguez. Kroos.
Modric. This could be it. He's in. Benzema. Got to be. And there it is for Real Madrid.
Well, I've missed a few of these in my time. It isn't as easy as it looks, but he made it look easy then, I've got to say.
That is half-time, and we've reached it at 2-1.
The goal coming shortly before half-time for the home.
This is the start of the second half. Rodriguez. Marcelo. Sergio Busquets. Well, he's got support here. He's trying to get clear, but he's offside. Lionel Messi. And now Messi. Xavi. It's one back. Xavi. On the attack here.
That's good.
What a chance here. Got to be. And it's in. It's past the goalkeeper. They are level.
The goal for Messi. And he'll have enjoyed that. Don't think he scored many better. The composure to place it to the left.
Goal for Barcelona.
Well, four goals equally shared at 2-2.
Lionel Messi.
Sergio Ramos. Apparently Sergio Ramos and his colleagues would know what went wrong in the second half against the Dutch, where Spain were run ragged by Van Persie and Robben in the World Cup of 2014. It's a chance for the wide man to make some progress here. Sergio Busquets. It's Iniesta attacking now. And they've got the ball back through a very good interception. Ronaldo. Piqué. Towards Neymar. Here's the cross. And in he goes with the tackle. Marcelo. Cristiano Ronaldo. He's got it back again. Well, they've got to keep the ball better than this, because it's just a giveaway to the opposition. Lionel Messi. Iniesta. Sergio Ramos. Rodriguez. Marcelo. I think we'll see with these possession stats, Alan, that most the
close range chance got to be. They've taken the lead here.
Goal from Cristiano Ronaldo, and he's not hit it with power, has he? But he's certainly hit it with accuracy.
So, Barcelona have gone behind. Neymar. Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it. Tackling is a real skill. Bale. Benzema. Got out of the way of that slide tackle. Clever. Marcelo. Neymar. It's gone out to the wingman. Gerard Piqué. Well, there's nowhere to hide for him today. He's just concentrating on his own game. Luis Suarez. Rodriguez. Makes a challenge here. Sergio Ramos. Cross coming in, and the ball in is dealt with well by the defender. And now Iniesta. So decorated, so talented, and in the end, so disappointed. Andres Iniesta in Spain, in Brazil. Sergio Busquets. And it's gone all the way through to the goalkeeper. He read it and cut it out. Very good tackle.
People
Barcelona to make the change.
And look at the clock now, 3 minutes to go.
And that's straightforward for the goalkeeper. Iniesta.
That could have been the pass to determine the match, really.
They've signaled that will be one extra minute. The contest.
There's a bit of a run going for them here, Alan. Two wins in a row now.
Well, I think during those games as well, Martin, they've actually played very well. They've not been lucky wins by any stretch.